Runway just dropped Gen 4, an image-to-video model built for creators who need control and consistency. So this video generation model allows you to sketch an idea, generate a frame from that idea, and then turn that frame into a video. But what makes Runway Gen 4 different? Well, one standout feature is references. So let's take a look at this Roman statue, for example. With a single image, Gen 4 maintains character consistency in every scene. Same face, same details, while still letting you control its moves. So let's say you take a picture of a toy on your phone. And with Gen 4, you can actually place this toy on the sidewalk, bury it in a desert, or stick it on a mountain. Runway Gen 4 also simulates real-world physics. Just look at the detailing of this, and these animals are reacting in a lifelike way. Gen 4 is also great for marketing and ads, whether it's for a burger or a donut or even Red Bull. Creators also can use this for short films, music videos, and VFX, and it also integrates with live action and animation without needing manual tweaks. That being said, though, Gen 4 is a premium model starting at $12 per month with plans going all the way up to $75. The $12 plan lets you create just 10 5-second videos or 5 10-second videos, and the $75 plan lets you create unlimited videos. And if you're interested in getting acquainted with this amazing tool, then just comment Gen 4 in the comments and I'll send you the Gen 4 prompt guide.